wasn't a thing. So it ended 1-0, and then in the replay Italy beat them 2-0 in Rome. So Yugoslavia, very unlucky. They lost 2 finals in 3 years, or 3 championship years rather, and both of them, the first one they lost in extra time, the second one they lost after a replay. So but in 1972 it was West Germany who beat Soviet Union 3-0 in Brussels to win their first European Championships. In 1976 it was Czechoslovakia who won against the defending champions West Germany in Yugoslavia. It was 2-2, and then penalties were around, so they won 5-3 on the penalty shootout. And I believe from my facts video that this was the creation of the Panenka penalty. I believe it was someone who had the surname Panenka who scored the winner, the winning penalty, using a chip pen. If you haven't checked that video out, you might want to. You can learn a bit more about the history of the Euros. I'll leave a card up there if you want to watch it. But yeah, so in the 1980 European Championships it was West Germany who recovered from their final defeat in 1976, winning the tournament 2-1 in Rome. So that's West Germany now, a real period of dominance. So they won the Euro 1972, they lost the final in 76, but then won in 1980. So they could have actually had 3 in a row there if they had won that penalty shootout. So I believe that was the time of Gerd Müller, Beckenbauer, etc. So yeah, but in 1984 France, the hosts of the tournament, picked up their first ever Euros, winning in Paris against Spain 2-0. Michel Platini scored, and Bruno Bellon scored in the 90th minute to wrap up the game. The 1968 European Championships, the Netherlands won their first ever Euros, winning in the Olympia Stadion, which is in Munich, in West Germany at the time. They beat Soviet Union 2-0. It was the captain, Ruud Hullet, who scored a header, and then Marco van Basten scored an absolutely brilliant volley to win the game for the Netherlands. So in 1992, Denmark picked up their first ever European Championships, beating Germany 2-0 in Gothenburg, which is in Sweden. So Germany now, this was once they combined West and East to become just Germany now. But they lost in the final to Denmark, who again, if you go to my interesting facts video about the Euros, or my why your team will win it video, I'll leave a card for that one as well here. I do remember I said that in this Euros Denmark didn't actually qualify for this Euros. So if you want to learn about how they actually did end up winning this in a remarkable fashion, you can go check out one of their videos. But in 1996, Germany was in Rotterdam, which is in Netherlands. So Italy, unlucky there to lose out on Golden Goal. But in 2004, it was the absolutely shocking ever national